So guys, today I'm building a custom Doctor Who console, using some of the Doctor Who Lego pieces and some other Lego pieces from other random sets. I would call this a chaotic console because there's so much going on in it. And as you can see, I made a few mistakes, but that's fine because it's custom. Okay, done. Now I'll demonstrate this chaotic build to you. So first, this green computer that is a radar, is so the Doctor can say the coordinates and the TARDIS will type it in and kaboom, done. Now the Doctor will just have to pull the landing trigger, which I don't have and you're there. So watch and see. I got the timing wrong. Oh, here we go. I think this is it. Okay, so this is how it types. Watch and learn. And the same on the other side, but it's like one of those really old recorder players. And now just an extra computer that I brutally ripped out of a Lego Ghostbuster car. And here's my demonstration Doctor, which is actually Clara because I couldn't find the 11th Doctor aka Matt Smith, which is my favorite Doctor actually. And now the last part is the defense weapon, which can either transport you out of the TARDIS if it doesn't recognize you and you're not with the Doctor, or it will shoot you if it knows you're dangerous. I'll show a demonstration at the end. Okay, demonstration time.